Question: how to calculate slide duration? Go under Slideshow tab and to Setup section. Choose the box Use Rehearse Timings and click on Rehearse Timings. Now you can tailor your presentation timings to your needs. You can see the seconds pass and after the determined time you need has elapsed, press on either Next, which is the first button in the menu and takes you to next slide, or Pause if you want to pause the timing rehearsal, or Repeat, which would restart the rehearsal.